All right, Stupid matters because it's easy to say you're Catholic, it's easy to just be Catholic on the outside, but it's really difficult in the real world at times to actually live out your faith or to be open about it or to just have the community to be expressant with that. And so Steubenville offers just a great opportunity, especially during the summer, especially in high school years, those very tough years where there's a lot of stuff going on in your life. There's a lot of things that can change. There's a lot of influences that can come up, and that can be very difficult. But what Steubenville offers is an opportunity to go and be with thousands of Catholic youth that love Jesus and are striving to be on the same path as you are, striving to live out their faith radically. And it's beautiful, and it's such a great opportunity to kind of like check where you're at, kind of like look back at the past year and be like, all right, where have I grown, where have I fallen, and where can I grow after I leave this conference? You always have just super powerful experiences and adoration and confession, and you also meet very wonderful people that help you grow in your faith, to stay accountable, and friends that honestly last forever.